Question 11. Zenith has four flowers, A, B, C, and D, from the same tomato plant with various parts of the flowers removed. The parts that were removed are shown in the table below. So we have flower A that had the petals removed, flower B with the anthers removed, flower C, stigmas removed, and flower D, petals and stigmas removed. So pollen grains from another tomato flower were collected and dusted on the remaining parts of the four flowers, A, B, C, and D. The development of these flowers was then observed over a period of time. Which of the flowers A, B, C, or D would definitely not develop into fruits? Well, if we take a look at this, when petals are removed, pollination and fertilization can still occur. When the anthers are removed, pollination can still occur and fertilization can still occur. When stigmas are removed, pollination cannot occur, as the stigma is a part which receives the pollen grain and transports it down to the ovary for fertilization to take place. So C is one of the possible answer. D, petals and stigma. Again, because the stigma is removed, the same thing will happen. The flower will not develop into a fruit. So answer is C and D. So the correct answer is 4.